In 1936, in violation of the Locarno Pact and the Treaty of Versailles, Germany reoccupies the Rhineland. In 1862, and during the American Civil War, Union forces engage Confederate troops at the Pea Ridge in northwestern Arkansas.